In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the finals mouse freezing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to reduce the polling rate of our mouse. To do this, we need to open regedit. To open it, we press the Windows and R keys at the same time to open the run. Then, we type regedit in the search bar and click OK. We have opened regedit. What we need to find here is mouse. To find it, we click on current user, then control panel. After that, we click on mouse. On the right side, we double click on mouse sensitivity. Then, we set the value to 10. When we set this to 10, the polling rate becomes 500. We click OK and close this. We will also do this from our mouse app. To do this, we open our mouse's program. I am using Razer, so I will open Razer Snaps. After doing this, we click on mouse from the top, and then click on performance. On the right side, we set the polling rate to 500. We have reduced the polling rate of our mouse. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to add launch options to the finals. To do this, we open Steam and right-click on the finals. After doing this, we click on Properties. Then, in the Launch Options section, we type -dx11. After doing this, you can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If this launch option doesn't work for you, try the -d3d11 launch option. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to close our keyboard and mouse applications before entering the game. These programs may prevent our mouse from working properly in the game. To do this, we go to the Show Hidden Icons section and close the keyboard and mouse applications running in the background. After doing this, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our final solution. Our final solution is to uninstall the finals and reinstall it. We can sometimes resolve such problems by uninstalling and reinstalling the game. What you need to do is right-click on the finals and click on uninstall from the manage section. After uninstalling the finals, you can download it again and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.